All right, this is my quick version how to remove an alternator. I remove this hardware first. Be careful, this pin's delicate. Remove this nut here, goes on here. Take the belt off, and I take this bolt out first. You can kind of pry it back, then take it out of the alternator, but I was able to kind of just barely bend this down and I was able to get it out. And you take this bolt off here on the side. Now it's kind of hard to see that, but there is a bolt right here. There's a bolt right here. I know it's really hard to see. Here, you can kind of see it now. Take that bolt out, and it's the adjuster. And I got a high output alternator, 180 amp from the Highlander. The newer one, I think off of 06. And they made it from a 130 amp to a 180 amp. And then my final upgrade, I just need to take a 4 gauge wire if I want it to flow a little better. I don't have to, but it's probably a good idea to take a 4 gauge and put it, run it from here to the positive on the battery. Just, I don't have to do it, but I don't know, I might. We'll see how it goes. But that's pretty much it on getting this alternator out. Don't get discouraged, it's a little tedious. You gotta remove this little relay box out of the way. You're gonna have to bend these and bend the hose, but you can do it. It's pretty easy. It took me about 20 minutes to get it out. And if you did it every day, I can see someone getting this thing out in 5 minutes. But it's a little harder to get back in though. This belt is pretty tight. Even with the tension all the way released, it's pretty damn tight. It's kind of a fight. You gotta have a little strength in you. But other than that, it went well. Have a blessed day, guys.